special song for Richard and his much better half, Birte. This is for Richard and Birte, and for all of their family, for all the Bear family. Happy anniversary, Richard and Birte. Birgit, may God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others. Let others do for you. May you fell the ladder to the stars. Climb on every rung and may you stay. Be true. May you always know the truth. See the light surrounding you. May you always be courageous. Stand upright and be strong. And may you stay. America's greatest singer-songwriters. Actually, he ought to be the poet laureate of the USA, I reckon. His name's Robert Zimmerman from Hibbing, Minnesota. Otherwise known as Bob Dylan. You know, when Bob Dylan writes a song, it's hard not to sing it his way. He's got his own special style and everything. Kind of peculiar style, but it's his style. Sometimes, Kim, I think he's standing on stage with me trying to teach me how to sing his song properly. I don't think Bob's here at the music hall tonight, though. Ain't singing. May your hands always be busy.
May your feet always be swift.
May you have a strong foundation. When the winds of changes show. May your heart always be joyful. May your songs always be sung. And may you stay. Here tonight at the 35th anniversary party, forever young. Especially Richard and Birte, and may you stay forever young.
Er beendet seinen kurzen und absolut beeindruckenden Auftritt mit Forever Young. Dir vielleicht herzlichste Glückwunsch nach einer langen Reihe von Gratulationen.
Thank you all for putting up with me for almost 20 minutes. I'm not going to give you a benediction. I think Forever Young is why. I'm not going to give you a benediction because I'm not qualified to do that. I'm just going to leave y'all with a blessing. A happy 35th anniversary blessing to Richard and Birte and to Bear Family Records. May your life be filled with laughter. May you always have good health. May you live to hear your song sung by George Hamilton the 12th.